Hi friends, today I will tell you how to prevent coronavirus. COVID-19 is a very dangerous virus. It is inside us, but we don't know. Till 14 days. After 14 days, it starts with a cough, cold and fever. In those 14 days, if you go outside, the virus will be transferred to any other person. He also don't know that he has the virus, so the virus will spread to another person partially. So it is better to stay at home rather than going outside and spreading the virus. Now I will tell you the steps to prevent coronavirus. First, we have to be hygienic. We should wash our hands with soap for 20 seconds frequently. We should not go to public places at all. If you want to go outside, take a sanitizer and a mask with you. If you don't have a mask, take a handkerchief. Apply sanitizer to your hands frequently. If anyone has cough or cold, you should be 4 feet far from them. Now, I will tell you the most important step. We should take citrus fruits or citrus fruit juice with pulp early in the morning before breakfast. Citrus will boost your immunity. This immunity will fight against other viruses, not only this coronavirus. Follow these steps and be happy.
Please like, share and subscribe.
Please like.